What's up, everybody? This is Jonathan.
This is Munky.
We're from the band Korn. We want to invite you all to check out the Family Values Tour this summer with us, Evanescence, Hell Yeah, Atreyu, Flyleaf, and a lot more bands. It's going to be great. Check it out. Family Values 2007. Evanescence. Just had a great time doing Unplugged with them. That would be a great idea to have them out on Family Values as one of the main bands. And he's a big fan of Korn, and we're stoked to have him on board. Atreyu. Really stoked to have Atreyu on board Family Values this year. They're a band that's from Huntington Beach, where we came out of. They're a band that really gets the crowd going, and we're pumped to have them aboard this year with us in the Family Values 2007.
Oh, hi. Oh. We're Atreyu. I'm Alex.
I'm Travis.
I'm Brandon.
And I'm Dan.
We're coming to you this summer on Korn's Family Values Tour.
07.
Peace. I think it'd be really hard for us to like pick one reason to be excited about the tour, but if we did, I think it would be going on tour with Korn.
Yeah.
I think that's pretty huge for like a rock band. And I can't think of too many bands bigger.
There's a lot of great bands, on a really, really big summer tour, you know what I mean? So there's really nothing that can go wrong there. It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna have working on a new record right now, and we're going to have a new single out probably this summer, and album will be coming out about the same time as the tour, so we're psyched to be out on a good tour and playing in front of lots of people and kind of come out of the gate swinging.
Flyleaf. We're really stoked to have Flyleaf coming back again on this year's Family Values Tour. We had them on last year. They're an incredible live band. Little Lacey can scream like a man. It's pretty scary.
Wow.
She's teeny.
It's amazing.
It is amazing. And they get the crowd going. It's going to be really good having them on again. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. It's a band we wanted to bring on tour with us because we're big fans of Pantera. The drummer Vinny Paul's in the band, and the Mudvayne guys, which we had on the tour with us. They're great people, and I know we're going to have a great time with them. Great music.
Hell yeah.
Hey, this is Vinny Paul from Hell Yeah, and we are going to kick your ass on the one and only Family Values Tour this summer. Be there. The Hell Yeah live show is going to be balls of the walls, the band, the fans, and the music. You know, we're a new band. We're going to be going on earlier in the afternoon, and, you know, we won't be able to have any kind of special effects or anything. It's just going to be all about us playing the songs with the fans. And we're really pumped about it. It's been a long time since I've been in a situation like that, and I know the Mudvayne guys are really excited about it, and so are the other two guys, Tom and Jerry. So we're just going to go out there and go at it and have a lot of fun.
Again, on Family Values this year, 2007, we're going to have the really cheap lawn seats. We feel it's really important that anybody can come see the show if they want to see it. It'll definitely be the cheapest seats this summer. So bring your friends, let's have a party.
Dan, do you know what's really cool about the Korn Family Values Tour?
No, what is really cool about it, Alexander?
Well, it's actually the cheapest summer festival going on this summer.
Really?
Yeah. I hear they have cheap lawn seats.
The cheapest, actually.
It's really nice because anyone who wants to go can go.
And have a bitchin' time.
And we expect to see anyone who wants to go,
go.
Even if you don't want to go, go.
We'd
like
go.
To see you go. Because you can just go.
I ran that one in the ground.
Yeah, we ran that right into the ground.
Well, it was pretty good, though.
On the Family Values Tour last year, they had the cheapest lawn ticket possible. And not only is this one of the best combinations of bands ever put together for a tour, but they're going to have that same thing available to the fans again this year. So that really helped make us that much more excited about being part of it, man. It's just going to be an awesome tour.
So now you got it, everybody. Family Values 2007, Korn, Evanescence, Atreyu, Flyleaf, Hell Yeah, and a lot more bands. Remember the cheap lawn ticket? It's going to be coming to you this summer. Now you all know.